You know, the president says he's for the middle class and he's for more jobs, but then he turns around and vetoes the Keystone pipeline. You have to wonder, what's he thinking? We got China and Russia building pipelines of their own, and here we can't even build the Keystone pipeline. It's really kind of embarrassing. All I'm going to say is the fight's not over. We're going to continue to fight for the Keystone pipeline. In the meantime, thanks for standing with us.